holds a shady moon. Check. And on the street a cat holds and heats up a gravy spoon.
Drums.
An ex-man's on a crazy move and crack took his teeth, and so he's only eating baby food. The telly news preaching what the faction views, so only a fraction of the youth really know the truth. Tell her, hold my head and contemplate what's the state of play.
Play
streets every day peak, we gotta stay away.
Fam,
I'm never tame, but I ain't into shooting.
Nah.
And I got my own circle, I ain't into recruiting.
Okay.
These little ones are super hype,
super hype,
but who's to blame? Yeah, nearly everybody that lives around the way. Cause when we saw them going off the rails, what did we say?
Nothing.
Why them youngers don't move like we did back in the day?
That's nothing.
And now they grab the tech and spray for petty reasons. They're claiming that they're really hard.
I don't believe them, nah.
Cause most of them are lost or nice guys, but they're hype and follow and swallow the nice lies.
Real talk.
It's sad but true, rags and crews, coloured bandanas
and again
a whole bag of man baggy jeans and aggy slang is night. Every day the system be testing me, I listen to the realest reeks on who chest of pee. Yo, the rest of these spit as well, most of them ask them a question like,
why are you boasting, friend?
Tell them.
Why are you boasting when, yes, you are just chatting shit all over the microphone?
And they're doing what?
You are just chatting shit.
Yeah.
Better leave it alone. Hey, why are you boasting, friend?
Why are you boasting, fam?
And why are you boasting when, yes,
when what?
You are just chatting shit.
Yeah.
All over the microphone.
And again, tell them.
You are just chatting shit.
Yeah.
Better leave it alone.
Leave it alone. Hey.
Most of these guys talking about street life, never seen hype, did grease just to eat nice, tuna fish, steamed rice, holding you in peak times. I turned into a man before I reached prime, running zoots, man murdered blues, doing street crime. I saw vets get nice things, treating felines, so that shit had me bugged like a beastline. I was out trying to get it from knee high, but I fixed up. Back then I used to roll around with the pregnant bulldog holding six pups. But that ain't the way to be living. Plus, we was all raised with religion, so banging for a flag is just flaming ridiculous. You know good and bad, start gauging the difference. Being dead to the world means you ain't really living. This is for the youths acting road with the brethren. Stop boasting and breading. The only toaster you've ever touched in your life is the one you put bread in. The burner in your yard only burns music to a CDR. So I'ma say a lot of the greasy bars.
Why are you boasting, friend? Why are you boasting when, yes, you are just chatting shit all over the microphone?
And they're doing what?
You are just chatting shit.
Yeah.
Better leave it alone. Hey, why are you boasting, friend?
Why are you boasting, fam?
And why are you boasting when, yes,
when what?
You are just chatting.
Yeah.
All over the microphone.
And again, tell them.
You are just chatting shit.
Yeah.
Better leave it alone.
Leave it alone.